Open the printhead assembly. Rub a clean swab back and forth across the printhead. Apply isopropyl alcohol to a cleaning cloth. Clean the platen roller by rubbing the cloth back and forth while turning the platen roller. Open the printhead all the way up and gently wipe away any debris. Open the printhead assembly. Position the cleaning film in the print path with the instructions facing up. Close the printhead. Slowly pull the film through the print mechanism.